Hi everyone, my name is Linda Komboka. I'm the marketing lead of MFarm Limited. Welcome to the MFarm Limited Diary. Last year on the 30th of October, we just celebrated our 1 year anniversary. We are now 1 year, 3 months old. And since we began MFarm, we've moved from our pilot area, which is in Kinangop, and we've now expanded to Nyanza, two regions in Nyanza and one region in Rift Valley. And definitely, yes, we do have our market prizes being collected, and it's in 5 provinces in Kenya.
Achievement for MFarm this year has been securing an investment with a charitable organization based in the UK called techfortrade. So techfortrade will not only help us with finances, but also helped us already with capacity building, that including giving us skills on business acumen, creating market linkages for the small-scale farmers that we're working with in Kenya, mainly in the UK export market, and also increase our networks, existing networks, to reach out to more partners that we could work with. This year also one major breakthrough was to be a finalist at the Unreasonable Institute, which techfortrade also played a role as one of the funders who sponsored MFarm to go to the institute. And we expect to accelerate MFarm during the 6-week incubation at Colorado. And the result will be taking MFarm to a global scale. So right now we are operating in Kenya, and we have a lot of requests coming in from other countries, but we are not in situation to take it to that level. We expect the Unreasonable Institute to help us do that.